My name is Mwalamoto. I recently shared my experience about overcoming depression and restarting my life. I've received a number of testimonies from different people that are struggling with different challenges and finding it difficult to restart their lives. As an individual, I've had my own share of disappointments and failures. In the year 2012, as a young student, I got a scholarship to go and study in the UK, and we lost about 50,000 kwacha from that scholarship because we were swindled. It was a hard time for me, but I had to find ways of restarting my life. Recently, I shared my experience about how I left my job to start a business that later on failed, and we went into depression because of the challenges and the many debts that we had as a business. I feel there are many people that are struggling with these kind of challenges and finding it difficult to restart and put back their lives in order. I want to give an opportunity to some of you that might be finding it difficult to restart to come together so that I can share my experience with you and find ways that we can support you to get back on your feet and restart your life. Failure is part of our day-to-day activities in life, and each and every one of us at some point encounters failure. But how we manage it and handle it will determine on whether we are going to be successful or not. Join us on the 10th of December as we have a Restarting Your Life After Failure webinar to share my experience and find ways that we can support one another.